Well, warmer weather means, unfortunately, open season for a car thief who was giving police fits.
Investigators from several areas now are sharing notes and surveillance video in hopes of slowing this guy down. WLWT News 5's Laura Borchers has the latest now on this investigation. Laura?
Yeah, guys, the detectives in Westchester, Cincinnati, and Blue Ash, just a few of the areas, saying the same guy smashed through dozens of car windows and made off with cash, credit cards, jewelry, and more. In many cases, they say they've tracked video of him on different days wearing the same clothing down to the hat. In fact, detectives have a pretty good idea who he is.
Glass was everywhere. It was in the car seat. It was on the seat, on the floor.
Ling Tan and Adam Robb carried their five-month-old child to the River City Sports Complex for softball. Her hands full with their baby and diaper bag, Tan left her purse in the car. She returned to find a busted out back window.
So they actually came through the window and reached up and grabbed the purse from the back seat.
Glass covered her baby seat.
They saw a baby car seat. They knew that a baby had to ride home.
Take a look at these pictures showing you surveillance of a man using her credit card minutes later. We've learned a man who appears to be dressed in the same clothing was captured using stolen credit cards on several other days in several other parts of the tri-state. Cincinnati police are working with those departments on what they call a repeat offender. In Westchester, detectives believe they've tracked the man's identity. Blue Ash officers agree they've already charged Jonathan Fleener with one of multiple car thefts in their area. They traced some of these items stolen from a car in the Blue Ash YMCA to a local store that had cameras rolling. As they search for Fleener, Tan scrambles to once again get a driver's license and a green card, but she says the worst of it all were the irreplaceables, gifts that were in her purse for her newborn from her family in Malaysia.
We just want someone to be held accountable for breaking into cars and committing crimes.
And to be clear, Jonathan Fleener has only been charged in one of these cases. Police are hoping they can quickly get to the bottom of all of them soon. And keep in mind, if you do have valuable items in your car, take that extra minute and toss them in your trunk. Reporting live, I'm Laura Borchers, WLWT. Back to you guys.